We have a real nice lineup. We're talking about, I work with all these guys that you have seen here tonight. I work with them all. These guys are funny. Putting in work, funny as hell. So you guys are in for a treat. All right? So I want y'all to start putting y'all hands together right now. I have a cordless microphone. I will run up to your table and make you start clapping. Put your hands together right now. Give it up for my man. He is from Akron, right here in Akron. Give it up for my main man, Big Chevy, ladies and gentlemen. Keep clapping. What's up, motherfuckers? We down here at Frank's Place Bar. This is right here by West Market and Rose. Where all the crackheads and prostitutes at. As soon as I leave here, I'm gonna catch me a cell, goddammit. Look at that. These motherfuckers got Christmas lights up and shit. Y'all know it's July, motherfuckers. Santa Claus melting and shit. That nigga lost about 20 pounds up this motherfucker.
This dude crazy.
I see there's a lot of white people. Don't be shocked I say nigga. Y'all just better not say it. Kick your ass.
Nigga.
Wesley Snipes, shut up, nigga. You got the nerve to wear that yellow shirt on. You look like a rotten banana and shit. Motherfucker, man. Look, I'm a Christian. Nah, I'm just bullshitting. A little bit about me, man. I got cerebral palsy and shit, right? So, what's your name, man, with the purple shirt? You look like an old Laker. You look like one of purple medicine balls at the workout gym.
He's on his neck.
I like this, man. They got a tip jar right here. So y'all better tip me. Fuck going in your trunk, I'm gonna just straight out rob you motherfuckers. I'm a typical black man. I got a felony, motherfuckers. Fuck that. You know what I'm saying? Times got hard for me, man. I ain't had no money or job, nothing like that, man. So I tried to sell some dope. Man, that shit ain't last long, man. I got robbed on the first day. This motherfucker ain't use a gun. He just pushed me down and shit. But like I said, I got cerebral palsy and shit, right? You know, crippled a lot of people and shit, you know, but they can't walk and talk, so it's a blessing for me to be up here tonight, so, you know. Motherfuckers, don't clap. Don't mean I ain't gonna talk about your ass. I'm an evil bastard, son of a bitch. You know how many people I done beat with my brace? I'm tricking y'all motherfuckers. I ain't got my brace on tonight. I want y'all to think I'm perfectly healthy. So nobody don't fuck with my ass. Shit. This little ass stage and shit. This ain't no stage. This a suitcase. I feel like a toddler and shit about to go take his first piss and shit. I'm scared now. Nah, I hope your motherfucker got insurance in this motherfucker. Y'all know I'm handicapped, so I'm clumsy. And ain't nobody still tipping me yet. Your purse right there, you need to be tipping me. You ain't that far from the stage. That's your husband? What planet you on, man? You ain't even listening. What, you brought them three burgers up here for me? Why y'all got the medicine ball delivering food and shit? You know, he fat just like me and shit. We supposed to be on diet. Y'all just put that shit right in front of me. Help myself? Don't fuck with me. I'll come over there and grab a handful of fries. Ooh-wee. All these beautiful white women up in here. Where you at? Meet me at the show. I'll get your ass pregnant, motherfucker. Jeez. We can have the Obama in about 50 years here. Damn, Tiger Woods, she gave his wife $750 million. Fuck that! That was my wife, she'd be locked in the closet. Divorce what? Nah, bitches, to death do us part. You gonna die first, motherfucker. Shit. Yes, yes.
There you go, fool, God.
I know there's a roach in here somewhere, goddammit. This damn stage about big as my apartment and shit, man, I swear. My apartment's so goddamn small, I was in the shower the other day, I slipped and fell, hit my hand on the front door, goddammit. That's fucked up. How y'all feel about them Cavs? LeBron, shit, I left. Nah, Cavs ain't even gonna play on SportsCenter and ESPN no more. Them motherfuckers gonna back on WMMS and shit. Fuck wrong with y'all damn sound system? Y'all worse than my black folks. I performed at a comedy show with the hood the other day. The whole sound system was stolen. These came in there and shit. They tried to take me to jail, but receiver stole the property. I'm like, bitch, I ain't do that shit. I'm on probation, goddamn it. We down here about Rose and Market. Man, do y'all know where y'all at, Rose and Market? I'm telling you, white people, y'all better go this way when you leave. Because if you fuck around go this way, you might get pulled over. Because you might look, y'all look like y'all buying weed and shit. Your ears meet me at the back door. I'm having fun, man. Y'all a beautiful crowd, man. Beautiful people. Beautiful. Sound system fucked up. Hey, look at this guy. He's like a beach boy. That motherfucker look like he just got done surfing and shit. Where the weed at?